A bill to expand the state's teacher loan repayment program has cleared its first legislative hurdle. Today, the Senate Education Committee unanimously passed SB 325. It would help social workers and counselors working in public K-12 schools pay back student loans. Right now, the program is limited to licensed teachers who have worked in New Mexico for at least 3 years. The governor wants $10 million to fund the program. That's $5 million more than last year.